45 women died daily as a result of maternal mortality, and one in every 5 pregnant women died. We are using this occasion to draw attention to the plight of our women and to demand that there must be I also want to use this occasion to say that we are about 50% of the population. We must use our numerical strength to participate in policy making. Only 4 women, out of about 40 women at the Lagos House of Assembly are women. And just 5% of the total number. Women that we have at the National Assembly. We want equal rights. We don't want discrimination. Child abuse is rampant. A lot of children are out of school. A lot of people who are vulnerable. Living with disabilities. We have to
enough is enough.
So, like this education, we say enough is enough.
We are demanding for change.
We are demanding for equal rights.